goes in my dog.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Story.
Good
go.
Story.
The goes in my dog. The dog is a zombie, and zombie a lot, and eat the daddy, sister, father.
What?
Me,
you eat me?
No, auntie and uncle, my baby brother.
Yeah.
Why you eat?
And you run away from your family?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dip.
Because the zombie want to eat me, I'm running.
When I saw you,
I
with my baby brother and with my mom. My mom and my baby brother just behind me. And the clown just over there want to kill me. And I run away and the clown just killed my mom. And the clown just killed my baby brother. And I run away and I go downstairs. Now I go outside, there's a cow over there. And I saw that cow into the clown. And I ran away, but I just say help, but they have a police here. And the police cannot shoot the clown, but the clown is so strong. And I just ran away, and the clown just killed the police. And I just still run away. I just ran away, now I go to cockpit, and I just saw the clown just follow me. But the clown is just behind me, kill everybody. And everybody next to him, and the clown just killed them. And I just saw kill, and I just fell down, and I just woke up. And I just stand up and run away from the clown. And I just go and I just digging from the ground and I just hide and put the dirt just back and I just hide. That's my hiding spot. And the clown just saw me and I just run away. Just dig up and go and run away. The end.
Day?
Yeah.
Yeah, because the
clock
cannot come.
And cloud in here.
Stop.
My story.
Okay,
my little brother and me.
Once upon a time, me and my brother walked to the haunted house. Hey, but the haunted house is not lit. It's just in the eon. When I look at the head of the people fall down, then I scared. Then I go away from that haunted house. Then then my brother died because that ghost ate him. Then he had fall down. Then when I see my dad and my mom go out, and I want to go out too, I see all of the hunted ghost. He always like to eat people. When the ghost eat me, I wake up, but I look around, it's just a dream.
Now you woke up.
Then I look at the window, and I check my dad and my mom. Then I say, phew, I thought it's real, I think. That's the end.
Yeah, a dream?
Yeah.
comes in town.
I'm scared. I almost cry.
I just want to cry. I want to cry like a baby. May the girl
Find the way to go to the apartment.
was go out of the house. Then he saw he saw the door is closed and locked. Then the ghost walk. He saw that boy. Then he hide. The ghost say, "Oh, it's me." Then the ghost and the little boy. The boy hear the noise. He said, "He hear, I will eat you." Then the ghost. When the little boy turn around, the ghost eat his face. That's the end of my story.
The end. Yes. Thank you, baby.